clean prickles.
Hey, welcome to RackATiers Shop Class. I'm Brian.
I'm Ken.
And today we've got a product to review for you. We've got the bumper ball. So bumper ball has been a product that we've had out for a few years now. And this is the second version. Ken, why'd we change this? We used to make these out of wood. Now they are out of plastic.
Well, the main reason was it cost too much for us to make them out of wood.
It's the one and only Digo Double G.
There you go. We had to drill the little holes, we had to do this and that. It just was a lot of work. And it was hard for us to get inventory. So it's a lot easier for us to get inventory with the plastic ones.
Right.
So same two sizes. We made them a little bit smaller so they'd go into your wall a little bit easier. But same concept, basically when you're drilling down a wall, it will keep you in the middle of the wall and not go through the edge of the wall and maybe come out in the lady's piano leg.
Actually, the best one I heard, Ken.
We were a lot better with this before. Why are we so bad now?
We got piano leg. I don't know where you got that from. The best one I heard was a guy was using his flex bit. He was drilling up into the wall and it went through. It went through and he felt it. He got some air. So he obviously went through the floor. And then all of a sudden it got real tight and he couldn't pull it back. So then he was like, what the heck's going on? He went upstairs and what he had done is he drilled through the floor. He went up, drilled through a bed, caught the duvet cover on the end of the bit and wrapped the duvet cover around the bit and then couldn't pull it back down through the floor.
Electricians, we've all been there. I was an electrician and we have drilled in places we wish we never drilled and the customer is not too happy about it. Anyhow, this will help you a lot. It will keep you in the middle of the wall.
Keeps you between the sheets of the drywall.
And so you don't go into the sheets of the bed.
good line like there. That's bumper balls. My RackATiers. Now the cool thing is you get two sizes in the kit and
3/8 and 9/16.
Yeah, we've got
54.
An auger bit set here. You get the bumper balls, you get a 3/8 or a 9/16 54 inch flex bit with the bits and the balls and the bits.
Before I bought these I did a lot of testing to make sure. But there you go, through the wood, no problem. Bumper balls from RackATiers. Thank you.